हेलो एवरीवन, माय नेम इज राहुल। इन टुडेज वीडियो वी विल लर्न दैट हाउ टू ऐड अ क्लास और आईडी टू द पर्टिकुलर फील्ड और आल्सो टू द फॉर्म यूजिंग शॉर्ट कोड। सपोज इफ यू वांट टू ऐड अ क्लास और आईडी टू दिस पर्टिकुलर फील्ड, सो यू कैन ऐड लाइक दिस आईडी, डिफाइन आईडी। टू class my name. In this way you can add id or class to this particular field. You can also add directly from here like this. Okay, so when I save this form, and if I want to check whether the id has and class has come or not to this particular field, so click on inspect. Like what I have added as the ID name tutu. See, this ID has come to this field in class. See, this class has come to this particular field. You can like this. What is the purpose of adding like this class and ID to this field? It will be helpful if you want to add like CSS or jQuery JavaScript to this particular field. So you can add using this class or ID. Okay. And now if you want to add a class or ID to this particular contact form, so you can add like this. This is the, like I am showing you the syntax. In this way you can add. This is the syntax, like HTML ID will add the ID to the form and HTML underscore class will add the class to this form. Suppose this HTML okay. Let's check it. So what class we have applied? Contact form. See, this class has come to this form, and ID also for contact form dash 123. This ID also has came. So it will be very useful to add a class and or ID to this form or also in the fields. If you have learned something new from this video, then please subscribe to my channel. Thank you.